my sister.
Try to kill her own brother, can you imagine?
easy. I'm no fighter. I'm more of a people person. Over here, Vault Hunter. Name's Clay. I suppose you and I here started Jacob's resistance. Mind telling me who I'm working with?
Amara, the Tiger of Partali. My fists are the stuff of legends.
Well, we ain't getting in the front gate. Might know another way. Follow me. Now, in my experience, a resistance needs
two things. Hope and guns. But mostly guns. So, we're gonna liberate this town. Crack open its weapons cache and put Jacob's guns back in Jacob's hands. Don't know what Wainwright told you about me, but that don't matter now. We got a town to free and bandits to kill. Ooh, after all this is over, I'm guessing Wainwright... Yup, still got it. Come on. A few bandits down there, Vault. Show me how you keep it.
So much power!
You pissant! Whip!
Break a sweat.
Going in.
That was some damn fine shooting.
Vive la resistance!
Weapon shed should be just over here. There's the weapon shed. Now, how do we get in? Most things.
That's what the brainiacs call philosophy.
Let later, never.
Nice work, Vault Hunter. You find that gunsmith Dalton?
Didn't see him. Just some randos.
Hey, you gotta find Dalton. But let's get into this weapon shed first. One problem at a time. Smart shooting. Electricity's like a wild stallion. He can piss on it while it's running. You're just gonna have to trust me on that one. That's Dalton's personal cache. But we ain't getting in there without the master gunsmith
himself. Let me see if I can locate him.
While I'm looking for Dalton, watch my ass. Which is to say, don't let me get shot in it. Language ain't as precise as a bullet, but it's just as deadly in the wrong hand.
Right now, we've got to secure the town. Hope you came to fight, because they came to die.
That's what rich people do.
To the saloon. Let's fill our cups with bandit blood.
Damn! Hope you came to fight.
This ain't my first.
Like you're cruising through dying.
Looks like the COV kidnapped Dalton. He's being held in an island lockup called Fort Sunshine. I'll stay here and hold the town. You free Dalton. Dalton worked for Wainwright's daddy, too. Montgomery Jacobs' personal gunsmith. Dalton makes the finest firearms on the planet. We can't have his guns end up in COV. We're getting him out. Bet you're wondering how Aurelia Hammerlock got mixed up with the Children of the Vault. Before the invasion, found out she was spying on her brother. Aurelia gave the Calypso all they needed to take EV6 by surprise. Aurelia claimed she knew where the vault key was, too. Only she didn't. Turns out her Sunseeker's money came back.
That new gun smell. Yours for a low, low price of...
Thank you.
way, Clay.
Guess we'll need to find another way in. Take a look around. There's an old lookout nearby that might offer a nice vantage.
Well, Vault Thief's still alive. Guess I should have anointed a few more of the family. Real power.
Reminds me why I kept you alive all these years.
Oh, come on. Don't be like that. We're having fun. Right? And she walked away.
Find anything, Vault Hunter?
What about that crane up there?
Good idea. That'll do nicely. Unfortunately, it'll be a bit of a bear to get to it. You'll have to go through the lumberyard. COP Central. I'll make sure the door's open by the time you get there. Shipping cranes. There must be a loading dock there.
Ha! Down you go! Ready to unleash this power!
Let me
Quite a few up there. Now, you may be on your way to a hellhole of a prison island, but that don't mean you can't appreciate the little things, you know?
Honestly, try honesty. No.